like confused. I think that's her water that just broke. Her tail's now high. I see one hoof, two hoofs, waiting for a nose. Out. Do you have the kit?
Yeah.
Need towels and the nose drop. Towels in your box. He's already trying to nurse, he or she, I don't know which yet.
Wow, she went right in the corner, didn't she?
Yeah. Too soon to tell what color it is. Okay. Needs to dry off first.
Okay, sounds.
Good girl, Becca.
Right. Right.
Reflex going.
Good.
Yeah. It's trying to go
after Becca's. It looks like a bay that.
Well, I know that ruckus looked like that.
Right. Ruckus
then wait for
bay.
The foal to dry out for it.
Right.
Sometimes I just need a break.
Okay.
I need a rest.
It does seem slow.
It's a lot slower than the previous year. I think because, well, most of the time, she doesn't have someone to stall with her right before she folds. Maybe she's tuckered out.
Well, I think she's hot too, so she's tired from the heat. It's earlier too, only if she goes in the morning. I think
yeah,
it's cool all night. She went.
Right after dusk.
Yes.
And I think it's so funny that the sire's thunderbolt, and we had thunder and lightning right before he came. It was beautiful.
Was it a, do we know, or did you check?
I didn't check.
Well, don't worry about that.
That was still covered up. Oh, it's so pretty.
This is part of the, well, this is the amniotic sac that the foal is sitting in, and it's attached to the placenta. So I will tie it up in knots so that it doesn't drag on the ground and end up having her step on it, which will then prematurely pull it out, which can then tear inside of her and leave pieces And if pieces are left inside of her, she can get septic and die.
Iodine, and I put it on the foal's stump to disinfect it. Umbilical stump.
It's a gal. You're so happy.
That's what you guys are looking
at. Yes. There's a little piece of the hip on there. It's not
all of it.
That's nothing like the hip on man's. Well, there's the rest of the hip on man's. They might be interested in that a little bit. That's the hippo manes.
That was small compared to some.
That's small compared to Kate's. The hippo manes is believed to be the waste product of the foals when it's inside the uterus, or inside the placenta. So, it's kind of an odd object, but.
I don't know. I'm gonna try those really long legs out.
Oh, you guys can stay there if you want. I'm just trying to get Becca to move out of the way so people can actually see the floor. Which is fine. Grab the checklist here so we can go through that in a minute.
Standing in the way of one of the
cameras. Sorry. Here you go. Video while you're at it. I'll get the checklist ready.
Oh, okay, Becca's going down for another contraction. This is to pass the afterbirth. Gorgeous.
go.
Was there to break her fall. Lightening up around the cheeks.
Right. Inside her thighs.
Yeah.
She doesn't have any reason to get up. Becca's just so hard.
So close.
Nice try.
No, she can get out of that one.
Yeah, she can drop her knees. And...
Fine,
Becca.
That just looks impossible. I think that I should pull.
heart's racing, but his breathing is really slow.